Hey, this video is for all the girls out there in the world who stumble across my videos. Thank you for watching. First of all, I have to tell you are beautiful. Absolutely drop-dead gorgeous. Every girl was made with beauty inside her, and it radiates. It seeps out of your pores. It envelops you. You are beautiful. I don't care what you look like, what you're wearing, what kind of car you drive, or what clothes you are, how old or young you are. You are beautiful. I'm in a wheelchair. I dance around town in crazy socks and stuff. And you know what? I'm beautiful too. We all are. Secondly, oh yeah, why are we so mean to each other? It doesn't make sense at all to me. But girls are often so much more mean to each other than guys are, and it's really sad. It's like a pathetic and sad trying to control things that you were never meant to have any control over. You can't make someone fit into some kind of mold that nobody will ever fit into, and even if they would, it would be like, I mean, how boring would this world be if we were all the same? So quit being so mean to each other. Please, please, it's just let people be who they are. Just like, you know what? What's the point of making fun of or being mean to me because I'm in a wheelchair? Like, it's not like that would make me better. It's not like that would make me walk again. You have to let your own girliness shine. Every girl out there has her own beauty queen just living inside her, and it doesn't matter what you look like, it doesn't matter what your physical health is. You let your own girliness shine. And most importantly, make your life about you. Stop comparing, stop worrying about, stop trying to control one thing or another and make this person this way and that person that way, or make fun of everyone who's not exactly like you want them to be. Stop that stuff. Make your life about you. Your life about you. This has been a public service announcement from dyingwithstyle.org, and I hope you girls will take that seriously. Just make your life about you. Quit wrapping up in everyone else and just be who you are and celebrate who you are. Bye.